Hello, welcome. Let us have a problem on chapter circles. The problem is, in the given figure, M, A, B, N are points on a circle having center O. A, N and M, B cut at Y. If angle N, Y, B is 50 degree, this is 50 degree. Angle YNB, this is 20 degree. Find angle MAN, this angle we have to find. And also reflex angle MON. You know that what is reflex? Reflex angle MON means, angle MON is this. Reflex angle MON is this. Okay, let us work out to get this. First one, angle MAN we have to find. In order to find angle MAN, we can have angle MBN. That is angle YBN. Here in this triangle YBN, we know these two angles. So, we are able to get angle YBN. Yes or no? So, let me write what is given first and do. Angle NYB is given as 50 degree. Angle YNB is given as 20 degree. So, in triangle BYN, Angle YBN is equal to 180 degree minus angle NYB, this, plus angle YNB. Okay. So, 180 degree minus angle NYB is 50 degree. Angle YNB is 20 degree. That is 180 minus 70 degree. That gives you 110 degree. So, we got angle YBN, this one, angle 110 degree. But we want to have angle MAN. We can see angle MAN and angle MBN, YBN or MBN both are same. They are the angles in the same segment. So, you know that angles in the same segment of a circle are equal. Already you have learned. All the angles subtended by the same arc are equal. So, if this is 110 degree, this is also 110 degree. Angle MAN is equal to angle MBN, that is equal to 110 degree, because they are the angles subtended by the same arc, I can say. Angles subtended by the same arc. So, with this, the first bit to find angle MAN. So, angle MAN is equal to 110 degree. Our first bit is clear. So, this one we got. Now, we have to find reflex angle MON. You see, this is the angle subtended by this arc MN, major arc MN at the center. And angle MAN is the angle subtended by the same arc MN at the circumference. So, angle at the center equal to twice of the angle at the circumference. Already you have learned. So, in order to find reflex angle MON, that property can be used. Okay? That is, reflex angle MON is equal to twice of angle MAN. Why? Because angle at center is equal to twice the angle at the circumference. Twice the angle at circumference. Okay. So, 2 into angle MAN, already we got 110 degree. That equals to 220 degree. So, your first bit is to find angle MAN, that is 110 degree. Second bit we have to find reflex angle MON. And reflex angle MON is 220 degree. So, always we have to underline the answers to show the answers clearly. I hope this is clear to you. Thank you.